The same thing for today and then Friday. Yes, come on Friday. Friday's knocking at the door. Man, I'm so ready for the weekend. Just ready to chill and relax and kick back. All that good stuff. Not sure what we got planned for the weekend. Like I said, I think in yesterday's video. If we do, I'll be sure to vlog it for you guys. Yeah, I sure will. If we do something. But other than that, you know, a lot of times on the weekend we just like to chill and sleep and just relax. You know, watch some movies. And, get some takeouts. Come back home and grub and, you know, take a little nap. Too much going on. And I believe we already in October. It's almost about to be Thanksgiving and Christmas and New Year's. Seem like we just left on New Year's. Matter of fact, me, Nia, and the other kids, we was in Galveston for New Year's, and it seemed like it's knocking at the door. It seemed like we just got out of New Year's, but yeah, man, things just going by so fast. The holidays approaching so quick, it seemed like we just had holidays, but man, it's amazing how time goes. But I'm all for it, I'm all up for it for the holidays, spending time with the family, and of course, eating. Putting up some pounds, but other than that, it's all good though. Just enjoy it, you know, being with all the family, kicking back. Let's see, what was the last? So, yeah, we was in Galveston. We stayed in a hotel in Galveston and just enjoyed ourselves with family members, all that good stuff. And I'm not sure what we're gonna do this year. I would like to go back. We'll see. I'm going kind of early, but yeah, we'll see. But other than that, fam, just there's not too much going on right now. Let's see.
NFL Films, the matchup show. Boy, could you break it down? Could you imagine if we had...
Yeah, 7:44. Still nice and early. But then that... hope everybody has a great day. Like I say, y'all be safe out in the streets. Check your surroundings. All that good stuff. Just yesterday, it was a... female worker that got shot and a Burger King, yep, down here in Houston. Female worker got shot. That's what I'm saying. Can't go nowhere without somebody clowning and all this shooting. It's crazy. Just can't go nowhere and be safe. Can't even go to church and be safe because, you know, people coming in churches too. So, man, it's just crazy everywhere. That's why, you know, like when I'm out, you're not trying to get stuff, you know, and head back home and try to stay locked in, man, it's too much going on nowadays. You can't really go nowhere with your family without some foolishness happening. It's just hectic, 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 hectic. Everywhere. But just gotta be safe and protect yourself like I always say, protect yourself. But other than that, fam. My car's still dirty. Still haven't washed the ride yet, y'all. Still filthy, filthy, filthy. Hopefully that changes. Other than that, boys gonna get inside of here. Stay rolling. See what's going on in the newspaper. Pretty sure they're talking about some shootings in there. But that's crazy, 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 crazy. I hope everybody has a marvelous day. Great day. Terrific day. Y'all stay out of trouble. And I'll see you guys in the next video. And thanks to all the new supporters. Much love to you guys. Yes, much love to you guys. And stay tuned for more videos. And your boy is out. 10-4. Alright guys, see you guys in the next video. Peace. Thanks so much for watching. Peace.